Hello, AP. Hello, welcome. Welcome, welcome. How you doing? How's it going? Just checking if everything's fine before I start. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. All right. No chibi today. No, I like my models, so I wanted to use it again, but don't worry, Chibi's not going anywhere. He will be back in the future. Just not for today, though. The Chibi indeed is super adorable. What was I even doing last time? How are you doing, by the way? Oh yeah, there's also that up and this over here. Ow. Whew. I don't even know if that hit me or not. Ah, missed him. Nice. Missed him again. Also nice. Alright, having a beer? Okay. I see. These thermal nades is the bomb. The nades are always good. In Apex, nades. Playing this game, nades. Nades everywhere. There was an elevator back there. That I believe I didn't go through. So we will do that. Then I'll come back here. I probably should have maybe taken the elevator first. Wait, is this not an elevator? Huh? Oh, it actually is not an elevator. Okay. Okay, I guess. I've been bamboozled. Was locked. Can you not get from the other side there? Huh? Oh, it's those doors. Okay. I think I've been everywhere else here, so. I actually forgot that this is where the next segment is. I would have probably stopped at the segment instead of wherever I stopped. Hello, Mia. Welcome, welcome.
Jan, I found an exit.
Good. Grab some of those crystals and get yourself out of there. This place is giving me the creeps.
We are being watched.
Lord Dasan, this is Admiral Fayyar.
Ah, Admiral Fayyar, how go our experiments?
As of this moment, they're not going at all. The testing facility on Cajim has been neutralized by a pair of New Republic mercenaries, and they've taken some of the crystals.
Mercenaries?
Judging by their ship and the conversations our cameras picked up, I believe it was the pilot Jan Ors and her mercenary partner Kyle Katarn.
Katarn, eh? This setback could prove to be the answer to all our problems.
It zooms into on his ass. That indeed is a deep voice.
I'm afraid we haven't been able to decode any more of that transmission.
Good. If I put the Valley of the Jedi behind me, so can the rest of the galaxy.
So what were the Remnant doing in that lab?
Our scientists believe that they were trying to artificially infuse the powers of the Force into living subjects. Those crystals you're holding are very much like those found in a Jedi's lightsaber.
Spast!
But that's impossible, isn't it? You can't just give people the Force with a machine, right?
Everything we know about the Force tells us that such devices are nothing but the fever dreams of fools and madmen, Jan. But try telling that to those poor beings you found in that laboratory.
Who were they?
Colonists from Artus Prime, a remote mining world in the far reaches of the New Republic's influence.
Let me guess. Crystal mining.
Yes. We lost contact with them shortly before receiving the transmission from Kejim. Now we fear that the colony has been captured by the Remnant.
Or worse.
Indeed. Without knowing the full extent of the Remnant's plans, or the colonists' plight, the New Republic is uneasy about sending in a full liberation force, so...
So you'd like us to sneak in, assess the situation, and call in the fleet if necessary?
Yes.
You know I don't like messing with this force business anymore.
We'll double your usual fee.
We'll take it.
It's like, I don't want to fuck with these force users. God damn. She's like, we'll double your usual fee. Secret area is only 2 found. I never did find the 3rd one in my life. I wonder where the fuck is it.
All right, I'm clear. This meteor storm gives us great cover. Everything's closed up. They'll never see us coming.
Good. The colony should be a few clicks out. I'll scout things out from the air while you head into the mine. Give me a shout when you find out what's going on.
Will do.
Goodbye, Jan. Infiltrate the mining facility, cripple the mining operation. You know what? I like how these people think. I like. Oh, let me just save. There we go. And one of the Yamada systems is over here. Oh, you forgot about Mon Mothma? She chilling. She shows up in the movies as well, doesn't she?
I better try not to attract too much attention.
You think? So we're not supposed to be detected by the light. What even happens here? Oh. Imagine living on this planet and there's this shit like just, you know, falling from the sky. We have not been spotted so far. I'm afraid I'm gonna fall. Alright. Poisonous waters. I think I turned off the light now, right? Should be able to move by. Yeah, okay, cool. Is there anything, like, behind here? What were the goggles, anyway? It wasn't those goggles. These goggles? Okay, these goggles. Okay, nothing over there, I guess. Can't really go through. Is there anything down here? Now we got a new weapon. This weapon's really good. I think I really like this one because it has like the 3 hits and then it has 1 strong hit. This is the This is the one. Their infrastructure is quite bad. I died. Whoops.
I don't know. My ship doesn't end for another hour.
Oops. I always forget that. Oh. Did not mean to do that. Fuck, that hit me. Damn. Alright, alright, we're doing it. Slowly but surely, are we? Oh, shit. Damn. God damn, these are too strong. Yeah, I'll have to reload that, bro. That's a little too much damage. I died. Not again. This is the best weapon, bro. Can't tell me otherwise. Oh, except I still can't shoot it. Lamau, got him. Slowly but surely be doing it. Don't want to spend too much ammo on it. Cool. Leave me alone, leave me alone. If I could actually hit him, that'd be nice. Okay. Slowly but surely. Okay, that was... okay. It was better. Oops. I did not mean to do that. I accidentally tapped out. And I'm doing it again. There we go. Is there anything else around here? I don't think so. Okay. Okay. Security. Oh. I got bamboozled by the door, bro. Right in the gut. Yeah. Oh. Ripped my favorite weapon. We're back to this. Oh shit. Ow, ow. I didn't save either. Okay, let's save them. How does he always hit me? Like, look at this shit. Now I'm reloading that. He always knows where I'm coming from. Really, the crotch shooter? Listen, I don't know. Can you just die, bro? Like, damn. Oh my god, this one just kills me every time. That is the weak spot. Do I just throw one of these? Like, how do you- Oh shit. I'm thinking too much. And I'm missing everything. Okay, hit one. No one. Two left. One left. Two left. God damn. Oh, okay. We did it. Sheesh. Okay. Alright, nothing we can do here except go forward. Can we destroy that? You guys think we can destroy that? Damn, their camera's too strong, huh? Oh yeah, you can like bomb them. Hit him with the ball. Nope. I have to throw it from this distance, I think. Really? It doesn't go through? Damn, why didn't it? For real? For real? May the force be with you, Lily. Thank you. Oops. Ow. What? Yeah, one by one, y'all going down. Definitely need to reload that. Lost a lot of health, and I think there's still a lot of them down. Saw the taser. Taser is great for like these one enemies in the... I think they might be on this level. I don't remember. I fucking hate those enemies though. They're like, I hate them. For real. That's how that ended up. Nice. According to being that, seeing that being used, okay. I got confused there for a second. I used it already before though, and when I went on a rampage. didn't end up that well for me, but you know, I used it. I finally, goddamn. And we didn't get hit? Alright. Is it too far to jump down? I can't tell. Am I gonna die? No, but I will get damaged quite a lot. Oh, pain. Oh, hello, Nova. Just about to head out for a thingy, but wanted to stop by and say hi. Thank you. I hope whatever you gotta do is quick and easy. You know, sometimes I see, I just wanted to say this, I don't know, it just crossed my mind. I see your emotes called Novali, and I know it's Nova Liminal, but Novali sounds so kind of cute. So I just wanted to say it. That's it. That's all. Hope you have a good day, and thank you for stopping by. Who's there? Oh, shit. Oh. They're waiting for me at the door, like, come on. I like Novali too. Take him down. Guess you got taken down, huh? I use Ultra Instinct right now. Ultra Instinct. Oh shit, I've got an MRM. Ow. Ow. Hey, I hope you're having a good evening. Can't stick around, but want to leave a lurk for you. Thank you! I hope you have a good evening as well. And the thing in question is moving away party for my brother and his boyfriend. There's gonna be sushi. Ooh, sushi. But yeah, you did say you're gonna help your brother with stuff, right? Like packing and stuff. I remember you mentioning that. Slowly but surely we're getting. But I hope you enjoy the party. You have a good time. A good old jolly time. And thank you for the lurk, Yugen. Much appreciated. Where did these guys go? No. They really did get me, Sag. Oh, let me actually also save like this in case I accidentally save it wrong. Whoa. Run that one down. What? For real. Okay, that killed him. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Two health left. That was rough, man. Okay, we got. I'll take it. I'll take it. Two health left, but we got some shields. I'll take it. Alright. Whew. 127 crazy. Hello, hello. Never trust a bartender with bad grammar. Oh, yes. Yes. I didn't get it right away, but then I was like, wait, that sounds super familiar. And of course, Oh, they come down, don't they? Okay. I'm ready. Perfect. We did it. Whew. I wasted one of those, but you know what? I'll take it. Yeah, I love this game too. That's why I'm replaying it. I haven't played it in forever, basically. And I remember I really enjoyed it, and I really wanted to replay it for like a while now, and I'm like, you know what? This is the time. And the time is nigh. How's your day going, by the way? Oh god, this is an ambush, I remember this. Okay, let's go the other way first. Also, I realized just how bad at aiming I am while playing this, so yeah. Yeah, come on. Oh my god, please. He's taking all my health. Okay. Is this Jedi Master difficulty? Yeah. Since I played this game a lot when I was younger, oh, what the fuck? Oh. Got lasered. Since I played this game a lot when I was a kid, and I also played it, like, at all difficulties, I'm pretty sure. I just thought I wanted to play it at, Jedi Master as well. Oh, damn it. Yeah. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, we didn't take too much damage this time. So I'm just gonna quick save here. Thank you, AP, but it's okay. I like people to, you know, decide if they want to or not. Though it would be much appreciated, not gonna lie. Wow, respect. Do you not play this game on Jedi Master? Oh shit. There they are. Okay, one down. Alright, two down. Nice.
Someone there? Don't move.
Ah, no. Ow. That hurt. The stormtrooper was dancing. They teabag me quite a lot, not gonna lie. That not a fan. I have never beaten it on Jedi Master. Oh really?
Someone there?
How come? Come on now. Chill. Oh, that was a direct crotch hit. I got that crotch hit for all the other crotch hits I did. Pain. And since I'm Kyle Katarn, extra pain. Alright, let me do a Pokemon. Okay, one down. Oh, ow, ow. Damn. That guy has aim. I mean, I'm just missing, but. Poor person. Poor me, bro. Fuck them. Kyle has a great ass, gotta give him that. Agreed. I definitely do agree with that. You should have seen, like, a little earlier when they zoomed on his ass. Yeah. They know what's good. Yeah, you guys come around here. Ah, oh, shit, I think I missed them. Do I have any ammo? I don't have any ammo for that other gun. Am I even hitting any of them? I don't think I am. Definitely not a way to do this, I'll be honest. Recover. Come on, die, bro. Okay, one down. There's two more. Okay, two down. One more. One of them ran away. Oh, he's back? Question mark? Where's he? Oh, there he is. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Ow. That was painful. The real, like, negative, I guess you could say, of like, Jedi Master is just the health aspect. But, you know, you can always reload. There we go, he's dead. He is indeed dead. Is there any more left? Oh, another one? Yeah, you're dead too. Need a key to open this? Okay, does one of you have the key or what? Who has the key? For real? For real? I fought all of that and none of y'all have the key? Damn. Alright. Fine. I have been bamboozled. I have been betrayed. I have been played. I have been laughed at. This game? For real? Fine. Fine. Alright, with that 2 health. Oh shit. Not me. It's not me. Definitely not me or anything. Checkpoint. Oh god. Oh yeah, there is also that coming there from here. Okay, maybe there's some health. Oh, this is the ambush place. Oh my god. Alright, come on, come on, wherever you are. Phew. Oh. No, I'll have to reload that. It didn't work. It didn't work how it's supposed to. Do you like just I'll have to put it away from the door, I think.
Is someone there?
Definitely not me or anything. There's so many of them and I have so little health. How? I do have some. I have one of these. I have 3 of these. I don't have a lot. Man. Man, oh man. Oh. But that's not healing though. It's 1. It's 2. It's 3. That's 4. Alright. Yeah, keep dying, fuckers. Where is he running? God, there's so many! There's too many! There's even more than I thought! Sheesh. Alright, well that worked pretty well, kind of. Ah, shit, I put it wrong. Whatever. They all exploded again? Goddamn. Damn. Aren't you Kirby? Just like suck in his His booty cheeks. That came out wrong, but you know, I did it. I said it anyway. Alright, let's do this again. One over here. Gonna run out here, so whatever. One over here. One over here. One over here. Alright, let's try this.
Let's see some ID.
Okay, yeah, keep going. Ooh. Straight in the noggin. Maybe I can, I don't know, man. The question is how to place the bombs. No, I didn't. I meant to hit it like on this. Not like that. God damn it. Yep, that went even worse. Okay. Maybe I should just go back and do the checkpoint thing. And then go back here. Because I don't have a lot of nothing. Okay, let's do that. And I'll. But what if I can't come back? I should be able to, I think. But I saved it here. Okay, I'll save it here and we'll see. I have two, like, two health is not enough to fight that fight. So. Let's go this way, I guess. Then we'll go back there.
You find out where you're stationed next? Yeah, getting shipped out to the care installation. Whoa, nice assignment. Sounds like a promotion. May soon be on the way.
Ooh, one hit. One hit, and we got lasered. Oh, I forgot I saved it all the way over here. I don't even know what's through that door over there. That's the biggest question. Sure. Does that explode as soon as the door opens? Well, guess not. My circuit doesn't help. Ow. Can we just run through the door? Maybe we can run through the door. Alright, running through the door. Let's see. Slow-mo death is the jam. Well, that was definitely a bad idea. I lived way longer than I thought I would, though. That was kind of funny. But they don't all follow me right away. Perhaps it is doable. This little health. Why? I could put all grenades on one side. And then all of them as they like come out. Maybe they hit it or something. I'm not sure. I accidentally stayed in the camera and I got killed, of course. As you can imagine. How many are there even? Let me see. There's about 10. God damn, 10 is a lot. I can kill about 4 with the grenades, I think. If I put them maybe on this side more. Instead of near the door, because they could like spread out and shit. I don't know. I'm trying to find a strat for this with this little health, and it's definitely not working, but you know.
Hey, you there. Hey, who is it?
They hitting it or what? It would also help if I knew how to aim, which I don't, so yikes for me. Alright. That guy really didn't hit that? Like, for real? Oh. This is gonna be a long while, because I'm not- now I'm stubborn. Now I want to do this. Oh god, okay. Shouldn't you use the- I would, but I don't have ammo for it. There's ammo in where the things are over there. So I could run in and take it. But I would have to destroy the things as well, so I don't know. Alright, let's try to destroy those things. And get some of that health. Oh! Of course I was gonna fall on the- like... was not even a question. Of course I was gonna fall down on the train tracks. Oh, okay. Well, let's try and get the things over there. Put some down. Like over here. One over here. What the oh my god. I'm being bamboozled. Abyssal demon never gives up. That's one good quality I have, so. Alright, let's go and try and get the shooty shoot. Shooty shoot. Shooty things. Whoops. Maybe I should have moved, huh? Maybe I should have moved a little bit more. Whoops. Maybe I shouldn't run out right away out there. I'm doing all the calculations and they're all wrong, basically, is what's happening right now. But I don't care, we're doing it. Okay, one down. There's the other one. I was almost gonna be destroyed too. I was so afraid of those people behind me. It looked like they were gonna shoot me. One here. One here, one here. Let's do it. Oh shit. Did they hit me from behind? Yeah, of course they did. I mean. One down, one down. The other one. Take the health, take the health. Okay. I think we have more health now, but I'm not sure, so I'm just gonna save like this. Okay, okay, slowly. We did that. Alright, now we have some bow ammo, but not a lot. Don't fuck this up. Fuck, I missed all of them. I'm like, don't fuck this up. Ugh, I need to load this, bro. Okay, load. Never give up. Ah, there's also this as well. Maybe I can just throw it in there. That kind of worked. There's still more people there. Okay, there's two more? Three more? Oh, pop. Oh my god, damn, there's a lot of new fuckers. Oh god, oh god, come on. Oh, there was another. What? Three more? Where did they keep coming from? Where did they keep coming from, bro? Wait, wrong load. Fuck, I didn't drop it well. Oh, goddamn. Maybe I should just run past them or something, you know? Think I would die right away? I don't know, I guess we'll find out. Lamau, hello, guy. But, some of them. Hey. Oh, now. So some of them stay inside the thing until you kill a certain number. It's like, god damn. For real? For real? I'm out here. I'm out here struggling, bro. Alright. Ah, no, no, no. So many. There's so many. There's so many. Pain. This is pain. Ah, can you please at least hit one of them? How do they, like, position? Let me see this. So there's... So if I drop it, like, on the ground over here somewhere, maybe that would, like, work or something, you know? Something like that, yeah. Okay, some of them died. That's good. Okay, more of them died. Let's save. We didn't lose any health so far. I'm glad that they're now standing near the door. I can actually, like, hit them. Yeah, yeah, yeah. More died. Okay, let's save. Slowly but surely making progress. Oh, fuck. Actually, we're gonna reload that one. Slowly, slowly. Slowly but surely. Okay, that one died. Saving again. Ugh. Oh, they moved away from the door. That's not good. Fuck, I missed that. God damn it. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. That's good, that's good. Did we get them all? Fuck, another one. Stop teabagging me, bro. Ow. I have to load that. Psst. I'm so bad at aiming with this gun, bro. It's like the last guy, come on. We actually did it. We did it. Fuck them kids. We did it. I think we killed them all. Oh, there's healing in these. Let's go. Oh, there's ammo in these. Oh, there's everything in these. Yes. Yes. Let's go. Let me save this real quick. Whew, okay. I did it. Okay. I don't think I have anything else though anymore.
Understood. You find a station next? Yeah, getting shipped out to the Karen installation. Well, nice assignment. Not like a promotion may soon be on the way. I sure hope so. Can you hear something?
Heard absolutely nothing. What the fuck? Where the fuck? What? Where did these come from? Hey, yo, what the? Excuse me? What the fuck?
Shipped out to the Karen installation. Whoa. Nice assignment. These crackers.
God damn. Yeah, I need to reload that. Didn't know they just show up from behind me like that. The fuck? When were they on patrol?
Yeah, huh? Out to the Karen installation.
Excuse me? Yeah. Fuck you guys. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Oh, we killed each other at the same time, nice. I could have healed in the middle of that, but I want to actually keep heals when there's literally groups and groups of stormtroopers like the last time, so I'm just gonna keep these heals. Unless I'm really, really low, so. Hello, bud. What the fuck? What kind of dance we doing, bro? Huh? Yeah. Alright, saving here. Oh! No. Guess you won't getting that fucking promotion then, huh? Bitch. Alright. Oh, what the fuck?
Did you hear something?
Oh shit. I got bamboozled. Lama. There was, I think I got a supply key, so it might be for this that I couldn't open earlier. Yes, it is. Let's go. Another heal. Nice. Wow, this stormtrooper is strong, bro. Damn. Damn. Where the fuck does this even lead? Find cover. I think I did this the wrong way. They don't need to find cover. I already killed them all. Alright, let me reload that. I lost too much health. Okay. Can you hear something? Definitely not. Oh fuck, I missed it. Alright, no health loss this time. Alright, is there another fucker in here? More people? Question mark. Alright, so far so good, so far so good. Okay, okay. Okay. You're getting decontaminated. Okay. More health, I'll take it, I'll take it. How much do I have now? Let's see. I have 4. Okay. Yeah. Definitely will come in handy. I'm definitely doing this wrong somehow. I forget how you do this. I know you need to climb on that, but I need to destroy something perhaps? Well, there are other doors out there, so let's see what that does. That looks like grass blocks on the floor. A lot of shaking. Let me just... Okay. Right. Oh. Gravity. Gravity, my number one enemy. Every time. How unfortunate. Okay, let's find that again. It elongates. You coming? It's taking a long time. Again? For real? Oh my god. I really... Maybe I should have crouched or something? Oh, fine, fine. Very well. I have been bamboozled. I have been tricked. By the methods. I'm crouching this time. I hope I don't fall. Oh no, I hope I don't fall. That screen was the best, yeah. Man, why do I have so little... Oh god, my ammo? I'm dying. Alright, slowly, slowly. We did it, we did it. Alright, okay. Yay. Now let's go through this. What races would you play when you would play Academy, by the way? Alright, cool. Now we should be okay. Yeah, that also serves as an elevator. I forgot about that. Let me up! Let me up! What was that? What? I think I didn't manage to go with the elevator. What? Come on, man. Sedge. Trying to gatekeep the abyssal demon out there then? Damn right. Damn right. Come on. Oh god, I hope I don't fall again. Please, just let me, thank you. Okay, now need to wait for another shipment. I'm gonna save, just cause, no particular reason. You know, after playing Elden Ring, I genuinely forget to save. Cause in Elden Ring, it's like, you know, checkpoints, you don't have like manual saves and stuff. Alright, let's go. We're driving the trash compactor, something, something, I don't know. Now I know we could jump out here. I don't remember where that yeah, we need to jump out here, that's right. Okay, now this is one of the areas where we're gonna use that. Because it has enemies that are susceptible to that, and it's really hard to shoot them. Man, I want to play Elden Ring. You should.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Okay, thank you, Kyle. You and me both, bro, buddy. You and me both. You can, like, just walk with this, but... There they are. They're coming. Let's go right first. I don't actually remember which side you're supposed to go first. Look at them little demon things. Get out of here. Go back to your realm, you know? Is there more? I hear more. Little skitter. Bitter patter. Oh, okay. So far so good. We didn't lose a lot of health or anything. Yes, taser, let's go. You see, we're killing these little critters. I wonder, they do, like, they bear a little bit of resemblance to Rancorn. If you remember what that is. If I don't remember, if I even said it right, whatever. But they look a little bit like those. Too many. There's too many of you guys. Get out of here. Okay. There was a Rancorn in Academy as well. There was like a quest, well, or one of the tasks or whatever that included a Rancorn as well. I think you actually had to fight that one. I don't remember that, right? Yeah. Well, we don't want that. Oh no, it's not. it's just my face. A VTuber. Your VTuber's making an expression. You mean my avatar? So these kind of like look a little bit like Rancorns, like a little bit, not a lot. There's another one over there. Pitter patter, skitter scatter. Oh god, there's a lot of them here. Ow, ow, ow. Y'all leave me alone. Y'all need to leave me alone. One by one, killing them one by one. Oh my god, why are there so many? They make the little chompy noises as well. Chomp chomp, motherfuckers. Chomp on this. How about that? On your death. Yes. Alright. Whew. Okay. Whew. Okay. We did it. Let's go. That was like six of them in a row, bro. Is there any more here? Well, it sucks. Oh, there is another one over there. Okay. Little chompy boy. Deleted. He has been deleted. Where the fuck does this go?
What's right. This? Looks like the remnant are using slave labor.
They sure are. There was another place as well to go, so I'm just gonna turn this on. Lovely laugh. Thank you. Thank you. Listen, I wouldn't be a demon if I didn't know how to make a, you know, good evil laugh. Did I miss something? Did I check everything? I swear there was another place. There's that. This here loops around. That loops around, okay. Questions. I can barely tell where the fuck am I. This is where we came in. Is it somewhere else? Maybe it's not here where that other place is. Oh well. Oh well. I think I'm doing going the wrong direction. Nope, I actually turned into wrong direction. Nice. Okay, here it is. There's gonna be some shooting down. What the fuck? Am I not seeing? Yeah, am I? Tweaking. That's the newest. Oh shit, I almost fell down that.
Anyone out there?
Wouldn't be bad.
Oh, or I'll shoot.
Yeah. Guess we'll both shoot, huh? Oh, lot of ammo, bro. How do I even do this? So my ammo is depleted. What do I even have? I got nothing. Sheesh. Okay, let's go for headshots. Those are usually two shots. Alright, one headshot, one down. Oh, hello. Nice. Got that one. There's this one over here. This one's dead. This one's dead. Okay. Rationing out the shots. Slowly. Direct hit. Headshot. Yeah. Here we go. There's another one. I hear him somewhere. The question is, where is he? I guess we'll find out when we jump down, huh? Nice, now we have ammo. Now where the fuck is that guy who's shooting me? You don't value your life, buddy. Sorry, just need to turn off something. More ammo, and more ammo. And now where the fuck is that guy? Here he is. Can't shoot him through this. Wait, can you shoot through this? No, you can't. For real, I missed? Damn, bro.
You are dead. And mission has been successful. We have survived. With not a lot of bullets and everything. Oh, we got some bombs as well. Nice. Nice. Come on.
They just keep falling, falling, falling. Damn, did I really miss? It's like right next to his head. Kick. Got him. Got him. They're looking at me. They're looking at me. What you looking at me for? One head, two head, five head, Lamau. How did I get away? Like, I'm literally right here, bro. Nice. Clean him up good. We clean him up good.
Yoink.
Hey.
Okay, let's save. What do we got inside? Oh, what the fuck? I didn't expect one right over here. What the fuck? I definitely have been bamboozled a little bit there. That one's down. Another one's down. They fell into each other. How romantic. You know who you're dealing with? Clearly not, because y'all keep piling up and dying.
We're under attack.
Yeah, you are. Oh shit. Ow, bro, that kind of hurt, don't you think? Damn, why is his aim so much better than mine? That's just rude at this point. That missed. Jeez. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see here, officer. Where's your cover, indeed? Oh my god. Really? For real? For real? No, no, no. Yeah. That is what you get. Is there any other ones more? Fuck this dude. Fuck him in particular. I take all the shit. Look at this, all the guns in one spot. Let me see if there's anything in here. Okay, more health. Oh, can I not take? Wait, do I have like 10? Oh, so you can take max of 5. Well, that's just rude, I guess. That's fine. Alright, save here. Let's get in.
Mon Mothma was right, Jan. Remnant troops are crawling all over this place and they've taken prisoners.
Well, that should bring the Republic running. I'll alert the fleet and pick you up.
Go ahead and call in the reinforcements, but I've got a mind to blow up and prisoners to rescue.
Are you trying to justify your fee?
Be ready for a quick pickup. I've got a feeling that things are about to get pretty nasty around here.
Who needs the Valley of the Jedi when you're already gifted with such amazing intuitive powers?
Just be ready to pick me up.
As you wish, O Jedi Master.
Kick. I love their dialogue and how it works. Sheesh. Detention facility?
Jan, this place is about to fall apart. If I don't find a way out, you'll have to get help.
Hey, what the fuck?
Just get out of there, Kyle.
Just get out of there? Do we just like keep running? Yeah, I'm loading this, bro. I'm dying out here. I didn't expect it to be there, but oh well. Did I not click this? Okay, ugh, whatever. I'm just gonna save it like this. Alright. I'm gonna go past that.
Jan, this place is about to fall apart. Wow. If I don't find a way out, you'll have to get help.
Just get out of there, Kyle.
Don't move.
Are we doing another dance around, huh? Oh, Another one. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Come on, bro. Thank you. Alright. Oh, what the fuck? That didn't kill him? For real? That confused me. Is this guy still alive in here? Ow. They just spawned in like that? Like, for real? Yeah, I'm reloading this, bro. I'm dying out here. Alright. Second try. I fell. Oh my god, I'm reloading it. I can't. Every day, falling to my death. All right, another one. Another one. That guy just sneaked up right behind me. Like, get out of here. Fucker, I can't. Yep. All right, save, and let's try this.
Find cover.
They're eating them. They're eating them. I believe in my little demon things. Ow. Ow, why'd you just come out like that, bro? What the fuck? Lost a lot of bullets. What? There's enough around here for all of us. Get him, my little doggies. Get him. Beat him up. Reese's puff. I believe in my dog supremacy. Yeah, they got him. Nice. Now they're gonna come for me. But it's okay. Oh, they did not come for me. Aw, adorable. Oh fuck, there's these ones though. Cannot see shit. Everything is moving. Ow. One of them is dead. Another one dead. Just die, bro. Thank you. Damn. Alright. Let's hop in and let's get out of here. Whew. Damn, my accuracy was absolute garbage this time around. Nice. It's actually lowering 27%. And it was like 30 or something last time. Definitely nice. Definitely enjoy that. Definitely my favorite thing. Oh fuck, don't die now. Oh shit. Oh, actually, I could just load the checkpoint, right? That was a hard mission. I mean, there's like one part that was hard. Okay, we can like hide here. Kick. Y'all are dead. Oh, what the fuck? How does he hit me through the... Why can he hit me through the thing? Why can I hit him through the thing? This makes no sense. Bro. I hear. No. My god, I threw that on myself. I'm loading this. I can't. Nice. I keep. I'm doing a great job. Definitely doing a great job. No, don't. Stop. 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 I'm like on one health, bro. Alright, now how the fuck? Yeah, what the fuck? I know what is gonna happen, but I'm still surprising, I guess. Alright, let's see what we get. Oh, or I'll shoot. Alright, let's save up. Do I got any ammo left from that other thing? No, I don't. Okay, nice. Why did he... Bro, I'm loading this. No, 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 no. You're not just gonna... You're just gonna speed past me! You're just gonna pop up like that. Unacceptable. Yeah, you died. Okay, this we might somehow hit. Okay. Oh. Is that guy still alive? What the fuck? Why are you still alive, bro? Like, know when to die. Like, if people throw grenades at you, how about you just stay down? Damn, bro. Can you believe the audacity? Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. The audacity of the caucasity. Are these stormtroopers... Get out of here. Get him out of here. Alright, he's dead. Nice. Oh, shit. Literally. Oh, my God. This keeps baiting me. This game keeps baiting me. It's like, oh, a gun. And then it's like, psych. It's a gun, but you also get beamed. I even played this game so many times. I know he's here. I know you're there, and I still get beamed. Shit, why does he hit me like that? God damn it, and now they come up from the rooms too. For real? I can't catch a break, bro. Of course, his aim is better than mine, and his blaster doesn't shoot all over. Of course. This is like me coping. The fuck? That. Oh yeah, this doesn't open until we go all the way down. Ugh, do I have any grenades to set up? Nope, use all of them. Nice. Ugh. Ow. Alright, we'll just do it like this, I guess. I'm not shooting the crotch or anything, like, what makes you say that? I'm not salty about not being able to shoot good or anything, like, what makes you- Oh, shit. Shit, I did not expect that. Fuck. For real? Oh my god, I am not catching a break. These boys be wild. 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 Alright, Don't hit me and we're good, right? Yeah, we're good. Ugh, finally some grenades. I mean explosives, my bad. Mm-hmm. What's up here? Alright, so far so good. Just gonna Okay. Oh god, this is literally the worst part of everything. Nobody's there, I promise. So many of them, goddamn.
Or I'll shoot.
I'll have to reload that. I could have killed at least that one. I do have some ammo for the bow now. For the crossbow. Kick. Got him. Got one. I know they sometimes come from upper floors down as well. Fuck, I missed them. Yeah. Come on, y'all don't wanna, y'all wanna come on, come this way or nothing? Huh? No? No? Damn it, did I just waste this bomb? I probably did. Okay, let me reload. We're not wasting anything! It is all ours. Where the fuck did he spawn from? Yeah. That's what I thought. The fuck? Who's shooting? Ah, you are, of course. Where do you even go? Not there. Ugh. You got your mama. Oh my god, that guy hit me for so much. Like, no, I'm reloading this. He hit me for too much. Oh, what the fuck? Where are you from? If I could hit him, it'd be nice.
Anyone out there?
Yeah, it's me. I'm out here. Why doesn't that hit him properly? Oh shit. They like stay still and then suddenly move, like, damn. Ow. Rude. Can you believe these people? What? That hurted. Whatever, I'll take it. Oh god, there's too many of them coming.
We got them.
Alright, save. I think this was my most hated like part, these stairs in the whole game when I was a kid, because like it took me so long to go through them because I kept like getting fucked, but because there's so many of them. Yeah, come on you guys, come on down. They for real didn't hit any of these. Ow, fuck me. I guess I placed these, okay, one of them at least hit it. How about you hit the other one, huh? No? Damn. There's still a lot of them coming. To reload this, I lost shit ton of health and I got no more heals, so to retry that. Kick. Ow, how does some of these hit me like that? Damn, son. Like, hit the... Sheesh. Tase him. We're tasing him now. Yeah, come. Across it. Go across it. Okay, one of them went across it. The other one went across it. Oh, fuck. Okay. That did not- oh shit, another one. Oh god. There's a little bit too many of you guys. Don't you think so? Alright, I'll save it like this, in case. They really didn't hit that, those bombs at all. That's kind of sad. Really? They didn't hit him? Fuck. If I could hit. That'd be good. If I could hit. I have to put this one like over here because they keep coming down here.
We got him.
Grab him. Come on, grab me. Be my guest. Be my motherfucking guest. Wait, that missed him? The fuck? Damn, I have to reload that. Man, oh man. I don't have any those regular nades, unfortunately. Ah! Sheesh, that did not go as planned. I could try hitting them from below, because there should be like all collectively there, kind of. Well, I guess they come at me anyway. Okay. Alright. Okay. I did not expect that.
We have him now.
Fuck. Stop hitting me, you fuckers. Damn. Tasing. We're doing the tasing. Yeah. Yeah. I did save after I beat this, like, level, but I want more health. I want at least 50. Like, which is a lot to ask for. I'm aware. But I want it anyway.
Take him down.
Ah. Oh my god, just die. You too, thank you. Finally hitting the mines I put on the way. Alright, so far so good, let's see. Alright, so far so good, let's see. I know I just repeated what I already said. I know. I'm aware. Thank you. Alright, so we did do it. We killed them all without losing any health or shields. Now that's what I call nice. That made no sense at all. Do I have any? Oh, I do actually have some of this stuff. Okay, I'll have to reload. I forgot I have some of that left. Wow. I shot completely overhead. Nice. Nice. You need to stop that. And so do you. I know I keep dying, but whatever. Yeah, you hit that, didn't you? Yeah. Happens. There's so many of them here. Definitely will need to reload that. Fuck. I'm dying here. Are you shooting at me from behind? Like, what the fuck? Oh, okay. Very well. We'll try it again.
Is someone there?
Hold on. Hit him, hit him. Let's go. Nice. Slowly but surely we're gonna make progress. I'm loading. I'm not letting you take any of my health. Because there's too many people upstairs. And I need the health. So sorry, not sorry. Did that kill him? It did kill him. Alright. What even does this do?
We got him.
Oh shit. Because the game was like, you're too idle. Do something. Alright, good. Good. Gucci, Gucci. Just gonna take that real quick. Just gonna save real quick. Yeah, you do that. I think I have... Yeah.
Surrender or die.
Surrender or die. He keeps peeking and then runs away. That's kind of funny.
He must be here somewhere.
No peeky peek. Oh, shit.
No use hiding.
Yeah, one of them died. Cool. I'll take that. Okay. That one also died. Nice. Cool. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's a lot of them, huh? Oh shit, I'm popping off. Kind of. Let me see real quick. It's all good. It's all good in the neighborhood. Alright. One by one. Where are you coming from? Like, from Narnia out here? Like, get out of here. Yeah. Get out of here. Wait, never mind. Oh, I'll just take that. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not letting you take that hit. I'm not. That's nice and all, but I killed all of them and for you to give me a hit, no. No. Yeah, damn right. Whoop. Another one. Nice. A hand on a quick save button, like, ain't nothing faster out there at the moment. Nice. Shit ton of prison guards out here. Alright, next level.
Who is it?
It is, what the fuck? Did they just not take damage? What the fuck was that? Alright, I'm loading. They're just standing there, not taking damage or something. I don't know what the fuck that was. You know what we could do? Lama. And that worked like a charm. Nice. Oh shit. Another one. Ow. 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 That hurt. My shield is but a weak weapon. Ow. Finally getting some health back and stuff. Very nice. I really like these little droids. Oh shit. I was not ready for this. I'm wasting a lot of ammo. I wasted, I have to reload that. I basically wasted all my ammo, so I can't. I'm not doing that much better now, but whatever. Cause there's four of them, that's too many, that's a lot. That's a lot of these fuckers, okay? Alright. Okay. Still lost so much. Whatever, I'll save like this. Lost so much ammo! So much ammo! No! It has been taken away. I also hear Yam the Sisma. How am I gonna be? Oh shit, it's actually these. What the fuck? Damn, son. Goddamn. Sheesh. Fuck, I got nothing. Can I even taste these things? Damn, this is gonna take a long ass time, huh? We worked, kind of. No more ammo, though. Now what? Is there ammo here? Oh, for real? God damn. Come back. I need to tase you. AP, you see, now I have to use the taser because I got no more bullets. Zero bullet time. Only taser time. Until I kill one of them. Then we're back at bullets again. Alright, there we go. Oh, 15! God. Can't do anything with 15. Guess it's still taser time. Whatever, I'll save it like this, it's fine. Oh, he died. Nice. Give me your gun. Give me the ammo. Where's your gun? Where's your gun, bro? What the fuck? Ow. Bro, I'm on one health. We can't have that. Alright, give me the ammo, give me the ammo. Thank you. Now we should- only 60? God damn. What the fuck is that noise?
Who's there?
Give him a taser. There's too many, bro. They're slowly killing me. I have to not use a taser. Oh shit. Ah shit, here we go again. Oh fuck. I'm only on 11 health, bro. 11 health, I got nothing. I guess taser it is. Okay, there's some health over there, so I'm gonna save here. Just in case. You never know, you know. Oh, finally. Ammo. Got everything. Slowly, yes.
Not very subtle, but it seems to have gotten the job done.
Got all the prisoners out. How nice. Aren't we so nice? Alright, save. Whew. That was kind of stressful. Get how you overwrite save here. Is it like... just click double click on something? No. Oh. Oh well. Now... okay, there's that. Now what? Oh, what the fuck? No, don't kill him. I just let them free, bitch. Like, what the fuck is your problem? Damn, you killed them all. I'm reloading. Maybe if I don't go down, maybe they don't die. But they probably do, but whatever. Did I click everything that you can click? Let's see, I click that. Click this. Can I even go this way? No.
Look out!
No, stop killing them. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Damn. They're all getting killed, bro. Why would you run in front of the thing? Killed everybody. Well, they didn't die without a fight. I'll give them that. Let's save. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Hello?
Thanks for getting us out of there, Commander. Doesn't look like we're out of this yet, though. Thought we were home free, but the main doors are locked. We found some weapons in here, but got pinned down in the docking bay. Only the base commander has clearance to access the door controls. If you can locate him and persuade him to open the doors, we might have a chance. We'll hold him off as long as we can, but you better hurry.
I'll see what I can do.
Alright, okay. Alright. Go ahead and help him.
We're beating him.
We're beating him. We're giving them a beating, Lamont. Okay. I think over here we got what we need. I'm gonna save that. Let's get him. Alright, since this is like a new section, kind of. We got new objectives and stuff. It's not really a new section. I think this is where I'm gonna stop for this time around, because it's already 1:30 a.m. for me. So that's pretty late. That is pretty late. Should be trying to sleep and stuff. Anyway, thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and thank you everybody who lurked. I will see if there's anybody to raid. Who's online? We're gonna raid Oida-sama. They do art. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Yeah. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me just start the raid. I forgot to start it. Whoops. Whoops, my bad. Oh no, Maple. Not the timing. Well, thank you, Maple, anyway, but that'll be it for today. Bye!